lovelies, it's me Sherry with Live Love Latte, and thanks for joining me on this journey to an inspired and organized home as we go from chaos to calm. So today I thought I would show you what's inside my purse and how I've organized this. This is the first time I'm going to show inside my purse. I've always meant to do it but never got around to it. So for spring 2015, this is the purse that I'm using. It's a Coach bag off cream. I got it from the outlet store in San Diego, and I got it about 2 or 3 years ago. And as you can see here, I have this pink tassel, and I got that from an Etsy shop called Hope Pink Fluff. I also follow her on Instagram. I'll put the link in the description box below. And then on this side, the right side, so this is the front, this is the left, this is the right. I know it's opposite for you guys, but here on the bag is a tag that just says Coach, and then the Coach signature emblem there. And if you watched my top 10 favorite organizing tools, one of the ones that I put on there were the Finders Keepers, and this is the one here for my car keys. It's like a black purse. And then on the right side is like a coffee or a latte cup. And this is where I have my house keys, my work keys. And also on there, I have this hand sanitizer owl from the Dollar Tree. And you can see that the Finders Keepers looks like this. Okay. And then I also have a really old keychain from my alma mater, Cal. The great thing about Finders Keepers is that no matter how deep your purse is, these hang on the side, and you could tell just from looking at the front, you know, I know these are my car keys, I know these are my house keys. And then I also wanted to show you one of my favorite keychains. I love Les Mis. I've seen it twice, and this was a commemorative keychain for the 25th anniversary. As you can see inside the purse, it's brown. And now I really like to put bags in here that are the opposite color of the liner because it helps it to pop out more. And as usual, most bags have a deeper pocket here and then two smaller pockets here, and this is where I keep my cell phone. And so sometimes I put it this way, sometimes I put it that way. And then in the other pocket, I always put like Altoids or gum. So you can see here in my bag that I like to keep everything kind of lined up, and for my back part, so it's kind of like a spine. So this is what my iPad cover looks like. And this was just $5 from Amazon. And so I usually have my iPad with me, so it kind of keeps it there, but if kind of keeps it straight. If not, it will look like this. So in this large pocket, I have this bag from the Dollar Spot at Target. This is a recent purchase, so just $1. And this is where I keep my on-the-go makeup. I have this Kleenex that is nice and thin, and it opens up like this. And I just replenish it with more Kleenex because I like the bag or the dispenser, whatever you call this. So I mean, I like this. It's small, it's compact, it's a lot slimmer than the regular, you know, thicker ones. I also have a mirror. This is Mona Lisa. My friend gave this to me when she went to the museum in Spain. And then I just have some lip liner, lip gloss, some lipstick. This is, I don't even know how to say that. Is that Stila? Stila? This is Ulta, and then Revlon. Okay, and then I do have another lip gloss from NARS. And I have this powder. This is from Bare Minerals. And it's one of those where the powder goes in here, and then you just tap it on. So I like that, and then brush it. Okay. And then I also have some EOS. Now this is a different, what's that called? Different shape. It's a longer EOS. So, and you know I love EOS, Evolution of Smooth. And I do have a brush and a little brush for my eyelashes and eyebrows. And then this is for eyeshadow. And so I leave that here because if I'm on the go and I want to throw an eyeshadow on there for touch-ups, I just throw it in. I do try to put all the, you know, the tops facing the same direction. My wallet, I just got this because I finally found a wallet that I really want to try to use. It's a Savvy Sense wallet, the hot pink, and I use it because I was using cash envelopes and I made my own. It also has this, so I sometimes grab my phone, grab this to go into the store. I don't have to bring my whole purse. Okay, but I'll do another video for the wallet itself and how I organize it. And I have this Martha Stewart poly envelope for receipts. My technology bag. And inside I have my business aid. I always have a pen. This is just a great pen. It writes really smoothly. And then this is a hook. This is from the Container Store. This is what you put on the shopping cart to hold your purse. Okay, so I have another hook. This is the one that hooks your purse onto the table. So you put this on, the table's here, it hangs on there, then you hook your purse strap there. And these are just $1 earphones. They're owls also. Okay, and then this one is a tape measure, and I got this from Amazon. And I always have a tape measure because when I do projects around the house, you know, you're looking for bins or in containers or picture frames, you just like to have a tape measure with you. And this was really cheap. And so when you pull it like that and then you press this button, it retracts. So it's a retractable one. Sunglasses case, I think was from Ross. It was probably like $3.99 or something. And I always love them with a, what's this? A wristlet, right? And then these are my Michael Kors sunglasses. I got these from Nordstrom Rack. I always like to put in my sunglass case a few of these wipes packets. I think they're like $4.99 for 50 of them, or is it 100 of them at Walmart. This is a Sonia Kashuk bag. It was on clearance for like $2.48 at Target. And then this is my, you know, my emergency kit. So it looks like that. Okay, and then you just open it. It's magnetic over here. It opens up and it's two clear pouches. So this one is my pharmacy. It has stuff from the Dollar Tree like Advil. And then pain reliever, allergy medicine, Tums, okay. Some scope. And then you can get these at the Dollar Tree also. It's just, okay, and then on the other side, if you turn it around, I have this coin purse, but it's where I keep my hairbands and my headbands. And then I have, this is from Walmart, and it's a Conair. It holds bobby pins, a hair clip from the Dollar Tree, and it's a portable hairbrush with a mirror. And you know, it's the one that you pop out and you can pop back in. I used to use a purse organizer for my purses. I know for others that works well, but I found that having separate bags, my purse is just better for me in the way I think. And then I also wanted to point out that when I put this stuff back into the bag, I always try to have, you know how these have the wristlets? I always put the wristlet down and I try to face all the stuff in the same direction. So here you can see the zipper goes out that way, zipper this way, it opens that way. So that's just me. That's just something I like to do. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this organization video. If you have any comments on how you organize your purse, please put them in the comment section below, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!
Thanks for watching LiveLoveLatte.net. You can also find us on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, and Instagram.